Welcome back, everyone, to Slowly Choking Everyone in Dishonored with Jonathan. So, we're trying to get inside Sokolov's house. And... Hello. So we're trying to get inside his house, and hopefully get you one at the same time. I had a thought, actually, before, that we could... I would like to test to see if I can... choke someone while I'm possessing them.
Indeed, I believe
so.
Could
be quite interesting. Oh, this is the wrong save game, isn't it? He said wondering. I think it's that one, actually. Let's have a look. Let's have... No, it's not it. Burp. Dope. Joe! Interesting. Maybe I have to kill that guy again. Oh, that's... Right. Shall be... Not a trifle. Ah, that's better. That's what I want.
Let's
play bullets this round, not much of a shooter. Yet.
Yeah, it's nice.
Could be tempting though. Where is it? Okay, it's coming back. Excellent. And then we shall get to. Oh yes, we shall. Cool. That's that one down. Yeah, I'm wondering if I could possess someone and then choke. May not need to do this one, actually. Other way and get one of them somehow, perhaps. May not need to. Probably don't need to at all. Eh, let's not worry about it, shall we? Bigger fish to fry and all. To be honest, I think I might just die. Yeah, I might just die. There's enemies. Lots of them. Thank you. bottle. Let's try again, shall we? I'm getting really sick of them. Okay, this guy's like... They did that. Too easy, I mean, after 3 or 4 goes. I need to throw this body into that. What are we actually? Flush. Sort of, not really. No, it's footstep. That's gonna hurt. He's a friend. Let's have a look, shall we? Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay, me lady, let's do it. Hello, and who are you, fellows? Pray tell. Let it wag a bit for now, zappy zap. Nice. Hi, lady. This could all end badly. They don't look like Reapers.
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building.
Hello.
Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
Brilliant. Thank you so much. See you later. Goodbye. Okay, bye. How lovely. She was friendly. 321 platform. Oh, were they off to get the bunny?
Yeah, it was nice.
Oh, look at that. The circle of life continues. right, where is this? Ah. Oh, what is the mess? Look at this. Yes. Oh. And safe. Hood and safe. Not very safe if I get told about it, is it? I wonder if I can see him. Fantastic, good one. What did you say it was again? See, I wasn't listening. Hi. Yes. Show history. Close. Right. 294. Oh, for goodness sake. Let's try that again, shall we? With the right buttons. 2. Brilliant, free stuff. Whoop! Ooh, drink, drink! Excellent. Fantastic. Cool. That'll come in handy later. Alright. Come on, come on. What's in there, I wonder? Oops. Ah. Cool. Okay. On to Sokolov's house, now that we've got all the guards out here. Hello, Sleeping Beauty. Okay. is there a way we can to get to him? I still have to clear these out. Because then I have to come down this way, I think. Yes, Sokolov. Yeah, it's worth a try. Watching paint dry, isn't it?
Turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential, according...
Yeah. I'll get to you later. I still have to clear the way. And it's not going to be easy. Not in the slightest. Thank you. It's all about the flowers, apparently. Well, they only did 3 graphics for blackboards. Or 4, because that one's blank. Right.
Their hands dies.
Ooh, I think I need to have sleep. Blast. Gotta stop pushing the wrong mouse button. Wasting perfectly good weapons. Wasting perfectly good weapons. Sorry, my throat's a bit sore. Choking. Yep. Ooh, sleeping together. Right. Now we're doing that. Yeah,
it's nice.
Still loads. Any free Lutsky? What's that? I don't know what that room is. What's that? Didn't have the look of that. Oh, it must just be a fill. Old whale, I suppose. Then inside light wall. Great. It's really not helpful. I suppose I'm on the wrong side of it too. Everywhere. Don't zap me. time. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Any loot down here? No, just some cobwebs. Yeah, disappointing.
Help me!
Damn.
Nearly. Not quite. Okay, let's try the other way, shall we?
Smelly.
Sokolov came down. I filled the room up. I wonder if there's a limit to the number of sleeping bodies you can have in the room. Maybe. Because I don't see the other one.
Squad after what happened last night? Never doubt.
First off, save yourself. I know there's a quick save button, but.
Keep this position, he says, to bring a bottle I bring.
Beware the strangler of time. Beware the strangler of time. You know not when he shall call. Beware the strangler of time. He'll put you in the river. And you'll be eaten by the fish. Bum 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 bum. It's got a lot of bucks. Oh, I like that lighting effect. Did you see that? It's fantastic. And whoop. At least they don't respawn. As one respawns right on top of me. Many, many people.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Yep.
Yes, of course.
Yes, of course. Of course. That's good, everyone.
Cigars tonight.
Might actually be able to.
I believe so.
finish this one with as little mayhem as possible. That would be really good. At least then I'd be sure that it was possible. Drop. Oh, don't you talk. Two look lovely. All the guards gone. One night wonder. They definitely should wonder where they have all gone. Do we need a health potion? Jade. Inventory. Yes. Oh, this is gonna make some noise.
Your own squad after what happened last night?
Never doubt it.
Two, three more. Save. Seriously suspended bottle. Oh my god, it's ghost bottle! Ghost bottle! Everything, shall I? This is not helping. It's like throwing one at one of the guys. Maybe my only
stupid goddamn
hope.
Help
me, Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope. Yeah. Right. I mean, fudge. What is that contraption? Is that a mobile alarm or something? Fascinating. There's another light wall.
Something. Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Never doubt it.
How's that one is on that?
Stupid goddamn. Love that song.
Interesting.
How's it?
Interesting. Wonder if I can get one from underneath. Hello, you're going up the stairs. You fool. Mad fool. That's what I wanted.
Your hand dies.
Perfect. For him up until then. Might have got that promotion you were talking about. Probably not. Right now, sleeping on a job. There's no such thing as Corvo. There's no such thing as Corvo. Him, I'd be very worried about all my things are gone. A bit worried as to where their bodies are gone, but never mind. As long as they're not all in Sokolov's room, it's not my problem. I haven't been in my rats. Last one. Beware the strangler of town wall. What is that mission? Oh, that was close. Whew, that was close. Right. I might just leave him here. Breathe a sigh of relief. I think I'm gonna wander around just like me. Sure. Well, that was bad. Go whip. Okay, any more loot ski? Don't see any loot. Love's handwritten note, blah blah blah. I'll be working in the greenhouse if need be. Alrighty. Exactly what you are. The cure must have something to do with plants. Interesting. We shall have to see about that. Time to see Mr. Sokolov in his cutscene, unless there's some more loot in here. What about the rest? Might get that fixed. Security panel. Oh, 32. It's already off. Great. There we go. Zappity zap. Up we go, up we go. Time to see the boss man. I wonder if I should just sneak in and just choke him. I suppose so. Save.